Did Muslims create the first hospital ever? In ancient Sri Lanka of the 4th century, King Pandukabhaya was the first to apply the idea of collectively treating and housing patients. However, in the 9th century, the Abbasid Caliphate Harun Al Rashid was the first to build a general hospital, and it was located in Baghdad.